Western Australia's opposition leader Zak Kirkup has conceded the Liberals can't win the state election just 2 weeks out from polling day. In an extraordinary admission, Kirkup has revealed fears his party could be decimated with a Labor landslide. Liberals are expected to secure just a handful of seats at the March 13 election. A weekend Australian news poll showed Mark McGowan's Labor government leading 68% to 32% on a two-party preferred basis. The 34-year-old said it's not his time, but says he won't give up fighting.